Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Wake up and be awesome, DDCES. My name is Martin Uranga.
And my name is Brian Ramirez. And welcome to another awesome day at DDCES. Today is Tuesday, February 21st, 2017. In the news today, there are 9 core values we must always follow because at DDCES, we believe values matter.
We know you will succeed when you show values like citizenship, cooperation, fairness, honesty, and integrity. The core value of the month of February is kindness.
Kindness and being helpful, caring, gentle, and considerate of other people and living things. You can show kindness by opening the door for someone, giving a compliment, saying thank you, and helping your teachers and your classmates.
What will you do to show kindness today? We challenge you to be caught being to get caught being kind today. Your teachers are looking to pick you as student of the month.
Congratulations to all the students of the month in January.
Here's what Ms. Vergara said about Rocio Lopez, what Ms. Castellanos said about Camila Gil, and what Ms. Medina said about Victoria Feijo.
Rocio is honest with her teachers and her classmates and treats everyone with the utmost respect.
Camila stands up for her opinions about what is right to do.
Victoria is always doing the right thing even when others are not doing so. On today's lunch menu, we will have a choice of BBQ pork, mini sliders, and Alfredo pasta. Delicioso!
Also in the news, attention students, are you ready for the DDCES Carnival 2017?
That's right. It will be next Thursday, February 23rd.
Did you already create your abada?
If not, show your parents the video we have posted right below our newscast on our website to learn how.
Be creative and have fun. Don't forget to bring $1 to donate. That's it for now.
We hope you have an awesome day and remember to always be kind at DDCES.
I'm Ilan Desvidan, and here's some news from the PTO. We have to bring box stops before February 20th. On March 1st through 3rd, we are going to have Dr. Seuss Week. On Friday, we are going to have an activity with the students and teachers. Hope to see you all there. Let's support the cheerleaders at the Miami Heat game. Remember, tickets are on sale until February 28th. Tell your mom that it's only until February 28th. Hope to see you there.
Hello, my name is Bhavya Kumar. I'm the president of the National Elementary Honor Society and here to let you know about the iReady Water Balloon Challenge.
We challenge you to complete all of your iReady lessons every week to earn those tickets.
Why should I work hard to reach my goal?
Ever wonder what it will be like to pop a water balloon at your teacher?
If you reach your iReady goal each week in reading and math, you'll be able to get a ticket and do just that.
You have two opportunities, one for reading, one for math.
The last week of school, we will have our water balloon festival,
where you can trade those tickets for water balloons.
We will have some sweet treats too.
So what are you waiting for? Get on iReady!